welcome to everyone. Today is 15th August, a very significant day for every Indian. Today is our Independence Day. To celebrate this very special occasion, we at Bhavans have prepared a brief program. We begin with the hoisting of the national flag and the singing of the national anthem.
अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
from our respected director, sir, Dr. G. V. Subramaniam ji.
1947, August 15th, India got independence from the British rule. Many warriors were there to get this independence. British were ruling our country for more than 200 years, and Indians have struggled under the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi and other known and unknown warriors like Jawaharlal Nehru, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, etc. Now, on this particular day, we remember them, we salute them for whatever they have done to give us this Indian independence. Each and every place, every Indian and every public institutions, they celebrate this Independence Day with a grand gala fair. But this year, it is quite different because of the pandemic situation. Now, it is our time not only to remember those warriors and salute them and respect them, but with the same amount of reverence, we should also salute the present warriors who are fighting against this COVID-19. The sanitization workers, the doctors, the health workers, and many other people who are all helping the masses to come out of this particular pandemic situation and helping to have their safety and health properly being attended to, and various other ways they are suffering by themselves, working 24/7. So we salute all those pandemic warriors today, and we celebrate this Independence Day with the same amount of patriotism and with the same amount of gala and fair through this video and virtual celebrations which we are doing. I am very happy that Bharati Vidya Bhavan and Bhavans Ganga Bhaks Kanuriya Vidya Mandir has taken up this particular initiative to celebrate the Independence Day today. Thank you.
The students of the primary wing will present a Bengali patriotic song.
Chale
presentation in Hindi will be presented by the students of the secondary wing.
Namaskar. Swatantrata Divas ke is pavan avsar par main aapke samaksh He Bharat ke Ram Jago kavita prastut karne ja raha hu. He Bharat ke Ram Jago main tumhe jagane aaya hu. हे भारत के राम जगो मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ और 100 धर्मों का धर्म एक बलिदान बताने आया हूँ सुनो हिमालय कैद हुआ है दुश्मन की जंजीरों में आज बता दो कितना पानी है भारत के वीरों में कड़ी शत्रु की फौज द्वार पर आज तुम्हें ललकार रही सोए सिंह जगो भारत के माता तुम्हें पुकार रही रण की भेरी बज रही उठो मोह निद्रा त्यागो पहला शीश चढ़ाने वाले माँ के वीर पुत्र जागो बलिदानों के वज्रदंड पर देशभक्त के ध्वजा जगे और रण के कंकण पहने हैं उस राष्ट्रभक्त की भुजा जगे
अग्निपंथ के पंथी जागो शीश हथेली पर धरकर जागो रक्त के भक्त लाडलो जागो सिर के सौदागर खप्पड़ वाली काली जागे और खप्पड़ वाली काली जागे जागे दुर्गा बरबंडा और रक्त बीज का रक्त चाटने वाली जागे चामुंडा नरमुंडों की माला वाली जगे कपाली कैलाशी रण की चंडी घर घर नाचे मौत कहे प्यासी प्यासी रावण कावत स्वयं करूंगा कहने वाला राम जगे और कौरव शेष ना एक बचेगा कहने वाला श्याम जगे
परशुराम का परशु जागे रघुनंदन का बाण जगे यदुनंदन का चक्र जगे अर्जुन का धनुष महान जगे चोटी वाला चाणक्य जगे पौरुष का पुरुष महान जगे और सेल्यूकस को कसने वाला चंद्रगुप्त बलवान जगे हठी हमीर जगे जिसने झुकना कभी नहीं जाना जगे पद्मिनी का जौहर जागे केसरिया बाना देशभक्ति का जीवित झंडा आजादी का दीवाना और वह प्रताप का सिंह जगे वह हल्दी घाटी काराना दक्षिण वाला जगे शिवाजी कौन दक्षिण वाला जगे शिवाजी खून शाहजी का ताजा मरने की हठा ना करते विकट मराठों के राजा छत्रसाल बुंदेला जागे पंजाबी कृपाण जगे और दो दिन जिया शेर के माफिक वो टीपू सुल्तान जगे कनवाहे का जगे मोर्चा जगे झांसी की रानी अहमद शाह जगे लखनऊ का जगे कुंवर सिंह बलिदानी कलवाहे का जगे मोर्चा पानीपत मैदान जगे जगे भगत सिंह की फांसी राजगुरु के प्राण जगे
जिसकी छोटी सी लकुटी से संगीने भी हार गईं जिसकी छोटी सी लकुटी से संगीने भी हार गईं हिटलर को जीते वह फौजत सात समुंदर पार गईं मानवता का प्राण जगे और भारत का अभिमान जगे उस लकुटी लंगोटी वाले बापू का बलिदान जगे आजादी की दुल्हन को जो सबसे पहले चूम गया कौन सुभाष बाबू आजादी की दुल्हन को जो सबसे पहले चूम गया स्वयं कफन की गांठ बात कर सातों भावर घूम गया उस सुभाष का शान जगे और उस सुभाष की आन जगे यह भारत देश महान जगे यह भारत की संतान जगे
रण के खेतों में जब छाएगा अमर मृत्यु का सन्नाटा लाशों की जब रोटी होगी और बारूदों का आटा सन सन करते फिर चलेंगे जो बावी से फन वाला जो हमसे टकराएगा वो चूर चूर हो जाएगा इस मिट्टी को छूने वाला मिट्टी में मिल जाएगा मैं घर घर में इनकलाब की आग लगाने आया हूँ हे भारत के राम जगो मैं तुम्हें जगाने आया हूँ धन्यवाद
Students of the secondary wing will present instrumental music. Thank you. respected headmistress ma'am, Mrs. Ranu Biswas, will briefly present her views.
Good morning, everybody. I wish you a very happy Independence Day. This is the day of great joy and happiness for every Indian. Our forefathers sacrificed their lives and after a lot of struggle gave us our freedom and a land of peace. As we all know, India is passing through a period of crisis right now. But we must stay strong and united and help each other in every possible way. This is not the time to quarrel over petty issues. We must bond with each other irrespective of our religion, caste, community or creed. Unity and strength will motivate us to take our country ahead and make it the best in the world. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
The primary section students will present a dance. head boy and the head girl will deliver a speech.
Happy Independence Day to one and all. It feels strange to celebrate this day away from school. I miss the unfolding of our beloved flag and all of us singing the national anthem in chorus. But even though we are not together, nothing can stop us from honoring the most important day in the national calendar, the Independence Day. 15th August is the auspicious day, as on this day in 1947, our country emerged as an independent nation, breaking free from the shackles of British slavery. We celebrate this day to honor the long-fought freedom struggle and the sacrifices made by our brave freedom fighters.
Oh, happy Independence Day, dear friends. Let us never forget that our independence was not achieved in one day. It was a result of a long and difficult struggle as the fire of rebellion against British dominance gradually spread across the country. These protests were led by patriots like Mahatma Gandhi, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh and many others. Their slogans like Inqilab Zindabad, Tum Mujhe Khoon Do, Main Tumhe Azadi Dunga and Bharat Chodo became the battle cry of every Indian, inspiring men and women, old and young, to step out of their homes and fight for their independence. Thousands sacrificed their lives without a speck of fear. Our freedom fighters knew that liberty is the key to happiness and courage is the key to liberty.
Over the last 73 years since independence, India has come a long way. There are so many reasons why we should feel proud to be Indians. India is the birthplace of the number zero, algebra and Ayurveda. It is one of the oldest civilizations on earth and a home to some of the richest cultural diversity. But wait, why do we always look back at our past? At present, India is the largest supplier of medicines and vaccines to the world. In the midst of the pandemic, India is supplying much needed medicines to other countries and is at the forefront of the race to create a vaccine against the deadly coronavirus. India's space program and recently the success of the Mangalyaan mission has proved our scientific progress to the world. There are so many reasons why we should be proud Indians.
But all our achievements will be meaningless if we cannot protect our freedom. Independence may not be necessary to exist, but to live without independence is to live without an identity, without one's individuality. The ability to think freely, the freedom of opinion, the freedom of action which does not harm anyone are essential rights for every citizen. So, we celebrate Independence Day not only to honor the patriots of the past, but also to recognize the needs of the present. Individual liberty is a prerequisite for a successful democracy.
Be the change which you want to see in the world. Let this be the promise to our nation today. We, the youth, have to be the agent of this transformation. The energetic youth has the power of making the impossible possible. From bold investors, honest policemen, qualified scientists to courageous leaders, the youth will shape our future and change the status of our nation from a developing, dependent country to a developed, independent country.
I want to be born again and again just to breathe the holy air of my motherland, just to feel the love and pride again, to stand shoulder to shoulder in unity again, to be known as a true Indian, a proud Indian, once and forever. Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
The secondary wing students will present a medley of patriotic songs.
Ah, তোমার
Respected Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Sujata Ghosh, will present her views on this occasion.
Today, the 15th of August 2020, India is celebrating its 74th Independence Day. Our humble salute to the patriots and freedom fighters who sacrificed their happiness and comfort to set the motherland free from the bondage of British tyrants. They dreamt of a sovereign socialist republic where all people will have provision for food, clothing, and dwelling. They dreamt that everyone will remain healthy and will have access to equal education and medical support. They also dreamt that the country will advance towards prosperity to reach the summit of progress. In the present day scenario, we also salute those unsung heroes, the doctors, nurses and all other COVID fighters who are toiling day and night to free our countrymen from this dreadful virus. And also the armed forces of defense who are protecting us night and day in remote areas, overlooking their personal gain and risking their own lives. The outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic in India unveiled the factual condition of a large section of our countrymen. Poverty, oppression, illiteracy, hunger, health system unreachable to the poor commons, inexplicable helplessness and misery of lakhs and lakhs of migrant laborers. Was this condition desirable in free India after 73 years of independence? So, dear students, you have a lot more to do for the country. You all are the flag bearers of future India. You have to grow up with a mindset that only getting a lucrative job and enjoying a life of luxury and ease cannot be the aim of a successful life. You all have to ensure that the sacrifice of these gallant fighters must not go in vain. on this auspicious day, let us take a pledge to eradicate poverty, illiteracy, oppression, exploitation, to build up a nation healthy and prosperous to live in. Vande Mataram.
The secondary wing students will present a dance. Colorful dance, we come to the end of our program. We hope you had an enjoyable time watching our program. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you once again. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.